I hear the outcry got all twinkling again.
And I was just getting used to not being caged. Hey, Dune Drifter. I've something to tell you. Me and my child, on our way to our new master. Our rig was ambushed by buzzards. But we fled.
What do you want?
There's hidden things in the rig. A treasure for someone like you.
Why tell me this? I'll do nothing for you.
I have a feeling you may yet. The rig still sits in the tunnels. Go there and see.
Another cage. Stay put.
Certainly, yes. You know I would never leave her side.
Yeah!
And more of you? There it is. Ohola. Big one. Must be what she meant.
I wish you luck, but it's no use. Sorry.
Where's the child?
She's not here. Don't talk of her. Did you find the rig?
I found trouble. But things were there, as you said. Why'd you tell me?
It's just where I'm from, you trust your gut ropes on people.
And where is that?
I came from the south, with the Riders. Ended up in Gastown. Became the property of Dr. D when that time came. Then the Wasteland War was upon us. After many battles, Dr. D's hordes were bested. His tribe scattered. Most killed. The leaders all dead. The remains of one of their greatest still lies buried out there.
So?
Buried with him are all his worldly possessions, including his war machine. I will show you where the tomb lies. Do with this what you will. As I said, I have a feeling about you. Always someone's prize. Thankfully, people tend to their prizes. Most people.
That's it. You all say that with shuffling shit for the methods of lives.
Look! Up there! An opening! But too high to climb!
There's probably another way inside. This must be it. We use the harpoon. Sit tight.
Yes. Go on!
I will...
The car. The woman wasn't mine. Tank's empty. Maybe there's some cans around. Enough. That's enough. Still in one piece. Then we get to a stronghold.